Cantando with Jan Rubes. Each week at this time, we present Cantando, hosted by Diana Christie and Jan Rubes. This week, Jan Rubes, with his guests, Margaret Rowan and Carol van Fekeling. Cantando.
A quien yo quiero mi no puedo olvidar. En el campo yo tengo una rosa, con el tiempo la voy a cortar. Si Adelita se fuera con otro, le seguiría la huella sin cesar. Si por mar el mar buque de guerra, si por tierra un tren militar. Si Adelita quisiera ser mi esposa, si Adelita ya fuera mi mujer, le compraría un vestido de seda para llevarla a bailar al cuartel. Adelita, ya tú con las florines, soy soldado valiente sin pelear. Llevo en el pecho la dulce esperanza que en mis brazos le voy a estrechar. Si Adelita quisiera ser mi esposa, si Adelita ya fuera mi mujer, le compraría vestido de seda para llevarla a bailar al cuartel. Adelita, ya toco las clarines, soy soldado valiente, sé pelear. Llevo en el pecho la dulce esperanza que en mis brazos daba.
Only a Mexican could be so outspoken about his raging desire for the beautiful little Adele, or Adelita, and at the same time naively threaten her with an outburst of jealousy. And she isn't even his wife yet. Maybe all Latin Americans are that way. Remember the searing passion in the film Orfeo Negro, Black Orpheus. Before we hear the famous musical theme of that film, let me say again that this is Jan Rubes speaking. The name of the program is Cantando, and it means singing. My singing partner is Margaret Rowan, and Carol van Fegelen is our instrumental guest. And here he is with a theme of Orfeo Negro. Thank you. guitarist Carl van Fagelen with his own arrangement of Orfeo Negro. I guess the communication satellites will soon make this type of program obsolete, for you'll be able to tune in to any corner of the world and listen to the real thing. Of course, the language will remain a Berlin type of wall. And maybe you'll miss me then, rushing to your aid with a translation. My next song, for example, has been a hit tune in Germany for quite a while. It sounds like a Western song, even including the story. Today we are poor, not much sunshine. Yesterday it was even worse. But morgen, morgen, tomorrow, it will be okay again.
Morgen, morgen, lacht uns wieder das Glück. Gestern, gestern, liegt schon so weit zurück. War es auch eine schöne, schöne Zeit. Morgen, morgen, sind wir wieder dabei. Gestern, gestern, ist uns heute einerlei. War es auch eine schöne, schöne Zeit. Sind wir heute auch arm und klein, sind wir heute auch ohne Sonnenschein, sind wir heute auch noch allein, aber morgen, 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 lacht uns wieder das Glück. Morgen, morgen, kommt die schöne Zeit zu uns zurück.
That Western-sounding song comes to us from Germany. West Germany, of course. I was talking before about the satellites and the possibility of tuning in on any musical program around the globe. Actually, you might face quite a confusion. Good old-fashioned rock and roll from Russia, a Watusi dance from Hungary, American pop tunes from Germany, and this lovely Irish song from Canada. Margaret Rowan with The Lover's Curse.
Both dinner and I.
Margaret Rowan of Toronto, with Carol Van Fagelin on guitar. The Lover's Curse. Up to now, we've met Carol only as a guitarist. Like every guitarist, he sings too. Lovely little songs from his native Holland, or this one from South Africa. A mother asks her daughter there, whom would she like to marry? A Frenchman? An Englishman? A German? She says no to all of them. She'd like to marry a real boar.
Mama, ik wil een man, nee. Wat voor man, mijn lieve kind? Wil je soms een Franse man? Oh, nee, mama, nee. Een Franse man, die wil ik niet, want parlez-vous versta ik niet. Dat is mijn plezier met die boerjongkerels hier. Mama, ik wil een man, nee. Wat voor man, mijn lieve kind? Wil je soms een Duitse man? Oh, nee, mama, nee. Een Duitse man, die wil ik niet. Ich liebe dich, versta ik niet. Dat is mijn plezier met die boerjongkerels hier. Mama, ik wil een man, nee. Wat voor man, mijn lieve kind? Wil je soms een Engelsman? Oh, nee, mama, nee. Een Engelsman, die wil ik niet, want I love you, versta ik niet. Dat is mijn plezier met die boerjongkerels hier. Mama, ik wil een man, nee. Wat voor man, mijn lieve kind? Wil je soms een boerman, nee? Oh, ja, mama, ja. Een boerenman, die wil ik, hè, want in zijn armen wil ik le. Dat is mijn plezier met die boerjongkerels hier. Een boerenman, die wil ik, hè, want in zijn armen wil ik le. Dat is mijn plezier met die boerjongkerels hier.
Klap jullie hankjes, alle bobe jankjes, das grote fjes zo boet is, das grote fjes zo boet is, das grote fjes. Hoor die rankjes, kom bobe jankjes, das grote fjes zo boet is, kom bobe jankjes, kom. We are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria, Pretoria. We are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria, hurrah. I'm with you and you're with me, and so we are all together, so we are all together, so we are all together. Sing with me, I'll sing with you, and so we will sing together as we march along. We are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria, Pretoria. We are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria, hurrah.
Two songs from South Africa, as sung by myself in my faultless Afrikaans and Carol Van Fagelin in his faultless English. Now here is Carol again as a guitarist, with another melody from Bonfa's score to the film Orfeo Negro. Since Cantando, the name of our program, means singing, and I'm primarily an opera singer, I have been looking for a simple aria which we could sneak in just to the accompaniment of two guitars. The Don Giovanni Serenade by Mozart seems to lend itself admirably.
Mio tesoro, vieni a consolar il pianto mio. Se me viene di dar qualche ristoro davanti agli occhi tuoi, morir voglio. Tu hai la bocca dolce più che il miele, tu che il zucchero poti in mezzo al cuore. Non esser gioia mia con me crudele, lasciati almen veder mio bel amore.
When it comes to classical guitar and classical singing, the ideal composition is one of the Baquianas Brasileiras by Heitor Villa-Lobos. This aria, written to the Brazilian poem by Ruth Correa, is not only a marvelous vehicle for a skilled singer, but with its musical introduction, when the singer does not sing any lyrics, just vocalizing on the vowel A, and the same postlude hummed with closed mouth, it is a lyric description expressing unmistakably the intention of the authors, evoking the vastness of the midnight sky, the clouds, luminous veils of loveliness, the moon that rises from the ocean like a radiant maiden glorifying the night. Even the bird sees the mournful chirping as the silver moonlight bathed the sea with its balm of tears. Here are Margaret Rowan and Carol van Fegelen in aria number 5 of Baquianas Brasileiras by Villa-Lobos.
Thank you.
A shepherd in the Carpathian Mountains describes an evening in different musical terms from those of Villa-Lobos in his Baquianas Brasileiras, as you have just heard it sung by Margaret Rowan, accompanied by Carl van Fegelin. This Ukrainian shepherd not only describes an evening in the hills, but goes on to describe his last dance with a dark-eyed beauty. Here is how it goes.
Як зашумить коломика, ват так загуляте, Чорнобре у дівчинку кругом обертате. Чимбар, чимбар, чимбарівна гарна, чимбар, чимбар, чимбарівна, чимбарівна гарна, чимбар, чимбар, чимбарівна гарна. А чимбар, чимбар, чимбарівна, чимбарівна гарна.
Cantando has presented Jan Rubes with his guests Margaret Rowan and Carol van Fechelen. Jan will be back in 2 weeks' time. Next week, Dinah Christie with Josh White as her guest. Cantando is produced in Toronto by John Reeves. Technical operations, Jim Nider.
My song is done and I must be gone. No longer can I stay. So it's bless you all, both great and small, and I send you a joyful day. Mm-hmm.